Just tune in. This is the 20s podcast.
20s.
And we're talking about everything.
The 20s. 2020s. 2020. 2020 is in the 20s. What is it? Episode are we on today? On episode 5, my boy.
Yeah, sure, we move.
Episode 5. And you know, 20s podcast cat. Yes, and sir. You already know, what's this? After episode 5, I'm bringing in guests.
Yes, dog, I'm so excited.
Yeah, I'm excited for that shit too. Yes. I think we're gonna have amazing guests. A lot of you people, you niggers, have hit us up.
What about the ladies though? They've also hit us up. We're not gonna have ladies for guests.
We are, yeah. But I feel like as we go in, okay, should we have a lady for our first guest? Because remember, a lot of people have, a lot of ladies have complained that our conversations are so one-sided. Should we have a lady?
Yeah. Well, you said you had a surprise, didn't it?
I had a surprise. But the surprise basically.
I wanna see the surprise.
Is more, the surprise is more on Hot Quest. On Hood Quest, the collaboration coming soon. Check out for that,
right? Yeah. Nice. So, where are we on today? Where are we first?
Episode five.
Oh,
yeah.
Episode the venue.
Yeah, first of all, episode 5. Yeah. We are at Sky Bar.
Yes, sir.
At Sky Bar.
Yes, sir.
The venue is. We have a fire ass setting. We can't wait.
You probably saw that in the B-roll, though.
Yeah. B-roll is gonna be looking mad, fam.
Mad thing.
Top boy, innit?
The views.
But how are you,
my
boy?
If you guys want proper views, bro, just come over here. The views are proper.
Views are beautiful.
Nice. Oh, you have variety of drinks, smoking areas. You just vibe out, isn't it?
And there's an event happening tonight, so definitely pull through.
And shout out Talban for linking myself.
Yes, sir. Shout out Talban, bro. So yeah, my boy. How you been, though? How are you, my boy?
Thing is, we shot the episode 4 recently, innit?
Yeah.
So still the same vibes, bro.
From there,
these huns are stressing me out. Cat, these hands are stressing me out.
Bro, I told you, bro. What did I say in that episode? Like, I told you. Less hands, more problems. Less problems.
That's brazy.
I'm telling you, bro.
You're too brazy for that.
I told you, less is more, bro. I tell him less is more. Less is more, fam.
Basically, what he said in the previous episode was, if I have, like, 8 shorties, and they're all giving me stress, I should just keep adding to that. And the more I add with good, positive energy that don't stress me out, it's gonna balance each other out. Even probably get to a point where it's more.
Yeah. More peace.
Yeah.
Less problems.
If you have 4 shorties giving you problems, just get 4 more who don't give you problems.
Get 8 more, fam.
Who don't give you problems?
Who don't give you problems? Less is more, fam. I tell them less is more. Stop with the less. Get more, fam.
Right. Get more.
I hear you.
Yeah, see, ladies, this is the reason why I moved the way I moved. This nigga.
Because y'all ain't shit.
I do not agree with that.
They ain't shit, bro. So, well, some of you ladies ain't
me.
Shit. Not all of you. Some of you. But yeah, man, you didn't ask me how I was.
How
bro.
Are you, bro?
Thing is, I don't care, innit?
Dang.
I'm playing.
I was lying.
It'd be your own, fam.
I was capping.
I hear that. But yeah, man, I'm still chilling, bro. Can't really say my son. Can't really complain. These bitches ain't shit.
True.
I love bitches.
True.
I love bitches.
See, no, you get weighed. First of all, you guys are not bitches. You guys are ladies. Ladies. Come on. Use the right term.
Ladies. Yeah. Should I stop saying that word,
though? Oh, I'm just playing for the camera.
fuck, like, you got so serious.
So he's capping, bro.
I'm not capping.
Y'all remain what y'all are, bro.
Yeah. You know? Thing is, there's shorties out here who don't mind being called bitch.
They prefer it.
Yeah, like, I'm like a bad bitch.
Who's a bitch?
I'm a bad bitch. Yeah.
It's like, yeah. Oh, yeah, daddy.
Who's your daddy?
Exactly.
I'm your daddy. So it's like, to the ladies, to the girls, to the bitches, whoever you is, whoever, what you ever confirm. Conform
what you're putting out to the world.
Shout out
to you.
Shout out to you, man.
Yeah, yeah.
We love you all.
Hey, man, let's get into the first topic, bro. First topic. This man doesn't know about the first topic, right?
Sure.
Because I chose that.
This is a surprise.
It sort of hit me while I was while I was showering today, right?
So you were thinking of me while you were showering?
Nah, I was thinking about a topic. Relax, you're not that guy, man.
What the hell?
You're not that guy. Ladies, comment below who's that guy. Comment below. Sure. You already know how it goes.
Nah, but I'm that guy.
Y'all can talk the shit, innit?
Nigga, sit the fuck up the head, down, bro. Fam.
You're not jewelry, it, bro.
I'm not it, fam.
Trust me.
I'm that nigga. I styled you today.
You styled me?
I styled you today.
Look, Cap.
I styled you today. I styled me today.
Put it on your life.
I'm a stylist.
Put it on your life. Stop running away from putting it on your life.
He's wearing what he's wearing right now because of me.
Put it on your life, bro.
Because of me.
That's crazy. Right.
So, that's crazy. So what did you come up with?
The first topic, bro. Mm. In the shower, bro. When you're in the shower, right? Mm. How do you get soap or like water? Mm. How do you wash your ass crack, bro?
What?
Yeah. Like, you know, like, how do you get it clean, bro? Hold on. You know you get soap in between your ass crack, right? But then how do you get it clean, bro? How do you remove it? Answer the question.
What do you want me to say, dog?
Answer the question. How do you get soap out of your ass crack?
What do you want me to say? What am I supposed to say?
How do you get... First, I'm going to give you two options. Okay. Firstly, you spread your ass.
Yo. Ah.
That's a gin, bro. You spread your ass. Bro, how do you get soap out of your ass cheeks, bro? What do you want me to
like?
Do you spread and let water run down? Or do you like, turn?
What do you want me to say?
Answer the question. Answer the question. I think a lot of niggas want to know.
What do you do?
Bro, this is a two-part question, right?
What do you do?
Let me finish the other question. It's a two-part question. In the shower. It's firstly in the shower, bro. Yeah.
You know what? I'm going to be honest, though. Yeah. I put it on my life.
Yeah.
I don't take the soap out, though.
I just let...
And I clean my ass crack. Let's not get that wrong.
How do you clean it, bro? How do you clean it?
The thing is, I have like three different accessories. Yeah. I have a big towel, like a long one, of course. Yeah. I have a shorter towel.
Yeah.
That I use for my face,
yeah,
just my face, yeah. And I have gloves. So the gloves are the only thing that go onto my body, so from shoulder downwards. So while I'm washing, you have to slip that. No, they're gloves.
The gloves,
yeah. So I'm doing this,
like exfoliating gloves. You're exfoliating your ass crack, though. Doesn't that shit like, what's this, bro? Like,
You know, grass burn. Yo. My man is giving his ass crack
grass burn. The thing is, mines are expensive ones, man. So they
like, they're soft.
Yeah, they're soft.
They delicate. So you be caressing your asshole.
That's why I didn't want to say anything, dog. That's why I don't want to talk about this subject, dog. Why would you want to talk about this?
You're caressing your asshole,
but let me allow it. So when I'm done, man, how I get my soap off, I usually don't go to areas to get my soap off. I just let the water run everywhere. Just be turning around.
I mean, that's what I do, fam. Me first
cap. You just
I put it on my life. That's what I
do. So you don't open your ass.
I wash. I wash with the sponge. You know, you got those sponges.
I wash.
And then, like, I just let water run down. I don't need. Maybe I'll just, like, use my, like, just slide my hand through my ass creep. You know, just to get the water out.
Crazy ass question.
But the second part of the question is, after you take a shit, bro, how do you wipe, bro? Do you wipe sitting down or do you stand up and angle your ass? My man just, he does this.
Don't say he does this like
you see me. No. I'm just saying. Guys, are you guys comfortable with these topics today? Hey, bro. They bath.
People are eating. People are drinking.
People can hear us. It's good music going around.
What's wrong with you, blood?
I'm just saying, bro. I just want to really get to know what type of timing you're on, bro. You're on demon time.
How do you do it,
bro? How you do it sitting down, bro?
How? You're in the ball. This is the toilet right now. Take out tissue. Act it out. Yes, sir. Yeah.
Stand up a bit.
Yeah.
Just wipe
from this side.
Yeah,
you wipe from here.
Let me tell you what. If you're wiping from here, fam, you basically have to spread your cheeks.
Like my boy, you wipe from here.
Yeah.
So you wipe from here, and then
I wipe forward.
Forward like that. So where's your face? What are you looking at?
I'm not looking at my shit, nigga. Because this is what I'm
facing forward.
This is what I mean. I'm facing forward.
Because this is what I'm imagining. Oh, shit.
Nah. I don't look at the tissue after I do the things.
These questions are crazy. How do you wipe, bro? Nah, nigga, I do that.
Yo, my man, chill.
Angles. Yeah, then I wipe, man. Then after I wipe and just throw it.
Don't give me. Yo, you know, a bitch, right? When you're hitting it from the back and they're standing, that's what they do. You realize that?
Yeah, right? I do.
That's what you do. I'm wiping my shit. What do you want me to do? Look at it. Here's my thing.
Looking at your shit.
Here's my thing. On a normal day, I know you for a fact, bro. You say that shit is gay as shit.
It is.
It's gay.
So you don't like taking shit.
So you're wiping your ass shit, your ass crack in a gay type of way.
That's crazy. Nah, man. You know what? I just did this conversation.
He's running away from the topic, bro. Blood. Let's move on to the next topic. This is why I didn't tell you the topic. I knew you were gonna.
I probably would have said we're not talking about that.
What the hell, blood? What's wrong with you, bro? All right, next topic, my boy. As a student, how do you feel? What do you feel is better having in terms of relationships with women? Is it better to have a girlfriend or is it better to have a sugar mama
as a student? I'm gonna be honest with you, man. I have a problem with sugar mamas.
What's your problem with sugar mamas, bro?
I love them, dog.
You love sugar mamas?
I love all the women, dog.
How old does a sugar mama have to be?
I love him, man, but the oldest I've been is 30.
30?
Yeah.
Does she have a kid or something?
Nah, no kids. No kids, but dog. I feel like as a student, man, me, when I first started varsity, I was moving crazy in it. I was on older women a lot.
Yeah.
But it wasn't like old, but it was like older than me now. But one thing I've realized, man, they take advantage of you, man, because their maturity is over here while you're over here, innit? So my best advice, man, it would be like, just go for your age, innit?
Like, basically a girlfriend.
Yeah.
Because you're not going to get a sugar mama at your own age. Unless you're old as shit. Then it's not a sugar mama, my guy.
Exactly. Yeah. But if you do get a sugar mama, she going to treat you good, bro.
iPhone.
You need anything, she going to treat you good, bro.
She got you.
Which one would you rather have, dog? Treating someone good or being treated good? Yeah. Which one would you rather have?
We're treating someone good. Because then they don't owe me shit. I mean, I don't owe them shit.
So they owe you shit if you're treating them good. So why would you owe
them? I have a one-up on them. Yeah, I know. When we're done, I can be like, nah, fam. I treated that bitch good. Mm. She didn't do shit
for you.
Yeah.
Nah, I get you. My boy, nah, come in.
Come
through. We even already shouted you out, man.
We saw my man was taking too long, innit?
They're not going to hear you.
How's going on?
So just this real quick. Yep. Just take that before.
Oh. Nah, dog, it's busy. You know the vibes. You know the vibes.
So, this is what was supposed to happen initially, bro.
We have a couple of. In episode 5, so I have a good story.
Yeah,
your boy was taking long, bruv.
Man, you know how these things work. You know how these things work.
So first of all, my boy, how are you?
Not too bad. It's stressed.
Yeah. We're all stressed.
Things are coming together. I'm not liking the way it's looking right now, but I mean, how are you guys?
Same.
Alright, bro. Like,
I'm not alright. I'm stressed.
You got bitch problems, bro. He's been having bitch problems, I keep telling niggas,
leave the hands. But this nigga's like, don't leave.
Bro, I'm on the same tip as you. Woman, nah.
Leave the hands.
Bro, you don't want to leave. Can I give you a piece of wisdom?
You have four bitches, right? Two of them.
You, not me. No.
Hypothetically, you have four bitches.
Yeah.
Three of them are giving you problems, bro. Get four more that can give you peace, bro. Get eight more.
What matters is this thing? You've got eight problems.
He's saying that
you have four,
and two of them are giving you problems.
I must get four more.
Four more who don't give you problems.
How are you not going to give you problems?
Exactly. If they give you problems, get 12 more. It's all in the odds, isn't it, bro? It's all in the odds.
You're going to die of a heart attack.
I wanna die from a bitch. You're gonna die from bitches. I love bitches.
I'm good with the money. Give me the money.
Yes,
give me the money.
I'm good with the money, yeah. But at the end of the day, that thing goes, bro. It's in your head, bro.
Money's not in your head.
I just deeped the crazy question, man.
What's up?
If you had to choose between being rich, nah, and not chowing ever again in your life.
That's simple. Or, what do you mean? Don't tell me the other part.
Man, didn't even go to the other second part, bro.
Or
you're broke, man. Yeah. But you fuck like supermodels, like baddies. Always.
What the fuck I'm gonna buy with pussy, bro? I ain't no fucking bench.
I'm all for the money, bro. But here's the thing, bro. I'm broke, fam. But I'm fucking supermodels. They're rich as shit. They can give me back. You get that?
Now you're an ice boy.
Exactly.
Now you're a little tinker, but you're a princess. You're gonna be a bitch's princess.
You're my princess. I'm making bag, bro. Just from smashing models.
No,
here's my thing. You can never smash again in your life.
You can't tell you guys like this, man.
He says it's cool. He thinks he's had enough for his lifetime. My man's body count. Exactly. What's your body count? That's crazy.
You have to.
You have
already, fam.
No,
I
Don't
joke,
I'm a virgin, I'm pure.
purely bird. Purely bird. We love our virgin.
I was telling a bitch this the other night. And she looked at me raised because she know I'm capping.
You're capping.
You just hit
earth. Yeah.
You're capping.
How you gonna be? Nah. I mean, if no one will speak out about it, I'm a virgin. Man comes forth and says, I'm a virgin. As far as I'm concerned.
Keep it halal on the side.
Halal.
No wahala. We don't want no wahala.
No pull over here.
Let me catch you up, yeah?
Yeah.
The first question was crazy. Nigga, let's skip that shit.
Nah, blood. This nigga.
Okay, that's
what is this?
Bro, that's a crazy question.
Awesome. Let's see.
Yo. He's gonna regret this, bro. When you're in the shower, fam. Yeah? And you're bothered. Ask it. Nah, I feel like we should skip.
Ask it.
Right, when you're in the shower and you're washing your ass crack, right?
God damn. Love that life. Oh, the best. My nigga, let's cook.
This nigga. And he didn't know. He didn't tell me about this topic.
God damn. Ass crack. What's good?
And, bro, there's soap in your ass crack, right?
God damn.
How do you get it out, bro? Do you spread your foot?
Nah.
Let's skip to the next phase.
Nah, let him answer that shit.
What do you mean, bro? How do I justify the little answer, bro?
Bro,
how do you? You're washing me, dog.
I don't know, bro. It just gets out.
Just gets out.
To me, I get
out. What's
that? It's not up to that. You know?
Who is it?
That means he's saying some weird shit in public, man.
Nah.
Yo.
I told you he'd be great, bro.
Off the record, though?
Ask him that. Off the record.
Off the record, though?
That question is crazy. That question is wild, bro. This question is a good question, bro.
No, the second one. Done with that breeze.
There's a second question.
Okay,
that's like a crazy question. After taking a shit, bro.
Yeah.
How do you wipe?
You wipe.
What kind of questions are these?
You wipe standing up, bro, or sitting down.
I guess standing.
The motion.
You're doing this.
Ain't no way.
Bro,
you're angling yourself.
What the fuck you want me to do, bro? Let me wipe it for you. On your fucking balls, bro. What the fuck?
No, bro.
Why are you in trouble, bro? What's going on?
Niggas like this in the
ball.
Bro,
nah.
It doesn't touch
my
ball.
Nah, that's
wild
as hell.
See, you
nah, bro, how are you wiping in and not out, bro?
Bro, here's my thing. Here's my thing.
So that shit just collects by the balls and then. It's like, shit.
Bro, I'm looking forward. I'm like, it doesn't even touch my ball. So what you niggas do now? You standing up. You know how I hunt. You know how I hunt, bro.
Yeah.
When you're standing and she's giving you doggy. While standing, she does this, right? And she lifts her one leg.
Is that really doggy though? You have against the wall. Really, I'm a virgin. Fuck.
As a virgin.
As a virgin.
That's not doggy. Yeah. But like when you're fucking standing up, right?
Yeah.
She lifts one leg out.
Yeah, okay.
So that's what you niggas are doing, bro.
But
you're weird for that.
Bro. I'm not getting rounds, bro. You wiping your ass. I'm not getting my cheeks clapped. Like, I'm just wiping my ass.
Regardless,
like,
bro,
even if it's a position, I don't give. I'm wiping.
Bro,
I'm not gonna wipe to my balls.
Bro,
forgive me.
More manly, bro.
Forgive me.
You're fucked up, man.
Nah.
You're judging
me.
You're judging me. You're judging us, bro.
My nigga, how do you
like? Like you, but I don't stand up. Standing up part is crazy. It makes it worse.
He's just up you.
Because now you're standing now, dog. Do this.
Put you on the same side. What's happening?
You lift one leg up.
Put you on the same side. Nah, that's wild. This nigga. That zesty as fuck.
Nah,
what you do?
Like,
what is this?
Bro, let's skip this conversation. So, bro, as a student, yeah.
Yeah.
Told you to the mic. Yeah. As a student.
Yeah.
Which do you feel is better? Having a girlfriend. In terms of juggling your schoolwork, having a girlfriend, or looking more towards a sugar mama. If you had an option,
they both.
Well, I've tried the girlfriend scene. It was cool for a while.
Crazy.
It's crazy. It's just crazy. I don't know. I don't think I'd have a sugar mama either. I think I'd just focus on me, get my bag, get school in check.
No, but you have two options. You have
sugar mama.
While chasing sugar your bag. Why sugar mama?
Nah, but I feel like having a girlfriend is way too much, bro. It's way too much commitment. I don't think I'm ready for that shit again. Like it's
so
wild
it's
as hell. Yeah, nah, what do you mean? She's there for my dick, I'm there for her money.
Right.
Like, I know, as soon as she tells me I need to dip, I'll be like, where's?
I'm
gonna e-wallet or...
E-wallet or...
Can I take the Porsche?
Yeah, I'll be back in a
week. That's all I want, bro. Like, I don't feel a relationship now? Right now? That's all wild. That's all wild. You mean?
What do you say?
And summer's coming.
What do you say when you're talking to her and she's like, oh, why are we not dating?
What do you mean, why are we not dating?
She's asking you that, or she wants you to date.
Because we're cool. We're friends.
Let's keep it peaceful.
Let's keep it peaceful.
Keep it peaceful.
Let's keep it.
Because right now, that's what's happening.
Keep it safe.
Dog. Their huns are like, dog, what's wrong with you? Why don't you date? I'm like, I'm cold, man.
Nah.
Why, man? I'm not going to date you when I'm on my grind, dog. No, you're just sitting there waiting for dick.
Dog. Nah, but don't say that though. The babies are focused. Let's be honest. They also in school. They push it.
If they focus, why you on my day?
Yeah. Why she wants?
Hey, let me stop being an advocate.
She's actively in pursuit of something that's gonna hold her back.
Yeah.
Give her problems.
Yeah.
Let's hit. Go different ways.
Yeah.
Nah, guys, you guys are hurt, eh? You guys are hurt. That's going on. You guys, who hurt you?
Aren't we old, man? Who
hurt you? Nah,
starts with one girl.
I'm healed, dog. I'm
healed.
Yeah.
Shout out to you.
After my 50 black labels, 5 Hennessy's.
And then you said black labels.
Black labels, Hennessy, Corona. That's so sweet.
Nah, shout out
but
to
nah,
you.
Man. Not a day drink anymore. Yeah. Things have changed.
Right time.
Yeah.
Next topic. You know how you're approaching him.
Yeah.
And in terms of age, maybe the hand is older than you. They're gonna base you like, nah. I feel like you're too young for me. Or when you approach a hand and they're younger, it's younger than you, you're gonna base her like, you're too young for me. First of all, what's your too young?
My too young. 18.
Be careful now. 18 is too young.
18 is, yeah. I think 19, maybe 20. Maybe 20 would be the right age to start. I don't know. I'm quite old.
Too old.
Nah, sky's the limit.
True. Yo.
Sky's the limit.
Bro,
pull moves like I'm 50, bro.
50.
I pull moves like I'm 50. Bro, what do you mean? How old is J-Lo?
Sure.
How old is J-Lo? How old is Kim? I mean, sky's the limit, bro.
I hear that.
Sky's the limit.
But here's the thing,
I mean,
bro.
Don't lie to me. Sometimes you see a girl and you'll be like, yeah, what's happening, man?
True that. That's true. Dog, now, bro, when I hear 18, dog,
I feel like that's too young, bro. Like,
that
you
is
just,
your
you just got your ID, you just got your ID, you just, I don't
know. How to drive,
dog. There's just a lot going on.
You know what's my age, bro? My too young is 19. Nigga, that's like 2 years below you, though. Dog, 19 is proper for me. I'd start at 19. Yeah. Then oldest.
Yeah, fair. 19's fair.
Oldest. 25.
What?
No.
28.
You're boring as shit. Bro, I've once met with a 28-year-old, man.
Same.
Yeah, my oldest is 30.
If I tell you a story, it's a wild story, but I can't get that.
Yeah, share the story, bro.
I can't get that.
You want me to share a story?
Bro, nah. Okay, let me let you know. So this baby, I want to say names, but this baby was dating. 2019. So we used to kick it, whatever, but the sister was always there. And the sister was like a firstborn, but the father was in the picture. He was like, the fuck he was. He was living his life, obviously, so like, I know how this shit goes. So anyway, we're chilling, it's me, her, and the sister. We chill. My girl goes out. Me and the son start chatting it out.
How old is this?
20. She's 32 this year, or 31, but she was 29, 28 at the time. Start chatting it out, blah blah blah. We laugh, it's jokes, it's supply. Then I take a number. I'm like, yeah, so I can check your sister and catch her on the phone. I dip. I go. Things are cool. Clean my hand. Nah, listen. Let me explain. Let me explain. Nah, don't tell me.
I love that shit.
Let me explain. That's a mistake.
That's a mistake.
She trapped me. And then, whatever. So we're chilling. I leave. God, man, I leave. And we start talking the phone. And I'm like, damn, you're actually kind of cute. You know? But I'm not racist. Nah, I didn't say it. I was like, subconsciously. I was like, damn. So I'm chilling. We're talking. And I'm like, let me, you know, when can I pull through? Is your sister there? Like, I want to go check on her. Blah, blah. She's like, yeah, I can come through. Go through, sister's not there, she's still on campus. I was still in UG at the time, she's still on campus. I'm like, eh, what's happening? We chill, drinks once again, you know,
just
I'm
like,
yeah, just chilling at the mom's place. Like,
they look like gassy. You knew already.
Yeah, I knew.
You already.
I knew. We waited for the baby, baby didn't come.
You saw the trap.
She trapped me.
Jumped into the trap.
Yeah, nah, fucking took advantage of that. I'm joking, I'm joking. Took advantage of anyone if you're watching. Nothing happened. I didn't think about it.
I didn't even say anything. I was quiet.
No, not just taking advantage of.
Yes, sir. We keep it alive. No one this time. No problem. Yeah.
And then, pulled it to house. Drink for the flag, waiting for sister.
Then the sister came.
She didn't come. She came later. I came in like 4. She came in like 9. She was on campus. Yeah, I left. I was like, oh, you're not coming. 16 or 18.
Like, that's one of my goals, bro. Right now.
Nah, that was a mistake. That was trash.
You did one of my goals.
That was trash.
I want to hit sisters. Oh, those bitches are watch this shit. I would see that. Because they come up. Yeah.
I hate this podcast.
But this podcast be exposing me, God.
I aired my laundry.
Yo. I just dialed myself.
Sure. This still got a big story. What if she sees it? All of this.
That's calm. You know who you're talking.
Sorry.
You know.
I apologize. Love and life. All of this.
It's a life story. I wouldn't take that personally. Not me.
All of
this. Hey, he said all the time.
Yeah.
I wouldn't take it, bro.
Yeah.
You see when I was sitting there? I wasn't looking at all this. I was looking the other way.
Next topic, my boy. Show that nigga exposed himself,
bro.
That's what I hate. Like, I always tell you, dog. That shit. We're airing our laundry.
I love that, though. I'm calm with that. I'm okay with that.
Sure.
Let's do that. Let's air it out, bro.
Sure.
But you didn't say which. What is too old for you? Too young for you?
Thing is, he said J-Lo, man. And I was like, yo,
let's go.
So I feel like now it depends, though. Mm. It depends.
Exactly.
It depends on how beautiful you are, isn't it?
You thick.
No,
like you thick.
Is J-Lo thick, though?
Yeah.
J-Lo thick as fuck.
I haven't noticed.
I got smacked, J-Lo, dog.
True.
That's crazy. Like,
dog, she can get it. J-Lo.
Damn.
J-Lo.
Yeah, J-Lo can definitely get it. True. I just haven't noticed.
Bro.
Thick like that.
Yeah, man. I'm saying.
They're my youngest, man.
Yeah.
I did say, though, like, Mariana, when I hear a girl say 18, I cringe. You know what happens when I talk to a girl, maybe who's 18, 19, 20, bro? And we're talking.
Yeah.
I can always sense sort of shit, but he's still childish, dog. Like,
you still yo haji. Nah, that's how that's
true. That is very true. Like, the fucking especially first years. Not second years, but first years. Childish as shit. Like you think you know it's my child though. They get here with the mentality that yo, you know what's gonna happen? Gonna get you, I'm gonna get a boyfriend. But nobody's on that time. Nobody's here is on that time. Only a selected few people. Other people are on their grind.
Bro.
They're not trying to get into relationships. Not, they want something quick.
Not even the boyfriend thing. The way you do be talking to them. This bitch is hot. Like, or maybe texting, dog. Yeah. Maybe emojis on some funny shit, dog.
I can never get serious.
Yeah, bro. Or she's too shy. It's like...
Why are you shy, bro?
I know I'm a sexy ass nigga, but come on,
there's
bro.
No need. I don't even buy it, bro. And you wanna be,
bro?
Come on,
bro. Throw the fuck up.
Nah, you hear that stole, bro.
But there's a difference between childish and weird. I love weird.
I love goofy. There's a difference between childish and goofy. I mean, weird and goofy and childish.
Childish is how you move. Like you just move in stool, bro.
Okay,
it's crazy.
And then goofy. Basically, I feel like you're funny, bro. And
yeah, you know how to make jokes. Grown up jokes. Yeah, you're smart. Yeah. You know puns.
Yeah, it's like you're not stupid. You're not childish.
Hey, bro.
What the hell? All right, my boy. Next topic. So, how do you feel? Because a lot of students be working hard, right? But one thing I notice about students is that they work so hard that they don't give themselves a chance to just enjoy something or enjoy life a bit. You know, they always be working too hard. How do you think people should maneuver?
In all honesty, right now I'm caught in between those worlds, bro. Cause I used to think like you can't let life skip you, bro. Because you're gonna be so focused on the grind that you're not gonna create memories. A lot of things are gonna pass you.
True.
But now I'm getting to the stage where I feel like, bro. Too bad. No.
Yeah.
Okay. I scope side. Yeah, but the fuck was I saying?
You focus so focused on.
I've started shifting my mentality to just be on your grind now, and everything that you want to do, you get to do it when you have everything that you need or.
Going. Just sacrifice now.
Yeah. But that's the thing. I'm not that way or that way. I'm in between. Because I can go like 5 days being like, you know what? Fuck all the noise. Yeah. I'm gonna concentrate on this. Be on that. But then my battery goes down, obviously. So at a certain point I'm gonna be like, you know what? Let me have a bit of fun. So me personally, I'm balancing it, but I don't blame anyone who's towards the other side. Yeah, like either end. If you're like, now I'ma have fun, it's like, yeah, do have you? You have a fun, or like move like you. That's what you're choosing to do. I can't tell other men them no, don't move like that. And if you're like, nah, I'm not gonna have fun. I want to be on my grind. I'm also gonna respect that. Be on your grind, dog.
Do you
get it?
Move how you want to move. Ain't nobody can tell you how to move. So move how you want to move. I hear that story.
Because now what they're gonna say is, if I now tell you move like this in a certain way and things don't work out, I'm to blame.
I hear that.
You got.
I hear that.
It's like, nah. So
I feel like I'm also on that timing, bro. For me personally, I'm on the timing of. No. I'm on the same timing. I'm on timing of just wanna grind, but at the same time, it's like I wanna have fun in my grind. Basically, what I'm grinding in, I'm enjoying, you know, that's my fun, you know. So I feel like if you're working towards something, make sure that you're enjoying that process so that it doesn't get, it doesn't start to feel like work. It feels like, just, I don't know, dog. It feels like you're doing something you love, you know? Yeah, I hear that stuff. But there's, I know a lot of people, bro, that just, especially when it comes to when it comes to students, they don't go out, bro. They're working
always indoors,
bro. And that turns out to be the same type of people that commit suicide, bro. That are miserable in that.
I think so.
Yeah.
But you find people who go out that who are also miserable.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah, bro. I just saw someone I know. So that was my. Last year, that was my neighbor. But yeah, bro, and especially girls, especially girls. They'll find girls that are on their grind, and that hand, like, will go to sleep crying because she's so fucking stressed.
About her future.
About her future. She doesn't have friends. That's killing her inside.
Shit, so, I never thought about that till now.
I know girls like that. Bro, there's confessions where they're like, yo, I need friends. This
true.
Bro, if you're going out, if you're going to go to the library and study, when you get to the library, sit next to someone, make conversation, enjoy conversation while working. If you're going to go to school, in the cafeteria, anywhere, bro, always make sure you have fun in everything that you do.
And I feel like you don't even have to study with them, just study next to them. Then it's gonna be an on thing where you guys meet up, sitting at the same table, you talk, discuss how your life, and study.
Study.
You're doing your own shit, you're doing your shit.
Cool. And then that's how great friendships are built.
Exactly.
From the smaller shit. Of words. The smaller shit. So just have fun in everything you do. Not everything has to be so horrible.
Work, be on your grind, but don't make it like your trapped or in prison. Like, come on, enjoy that
shit. That's you killing yourself.
Yeah.
You're killing your own spirit, your own soul. Not soul, but like
shit. I didn't think about that till now. What the hell?
But, yeah.